Coach, I know you always talk about not worrying about all the noise outside the program, but when the perception of what your team is so fluid week to week, and you have a lot of guys that are in the spotlight for the first time, what do you and your staff say to them so that they don't worry
about
it?
Well, I say the same thing as when you all buried us last week, all right, and all that, that it really doesn't matter what you think, all right, and it really doesn't matter what you say. And I'm hoping that nobody on our team is playing for you. I hope they're playing for each other and their team and what they want to accomplish and not what you think, all right? Because that's not certainly what I'm doing. I'm coaching and working for our players and our team to be as good as it can be. And if that's not pleasing to somebody else, it's not pleasing to somebody else. I said before, I believe in our team. I do believe in our team, all right? And we're going to work hard to make our team better. And I hope the players respond the right way. And it's not going to be for you. The fans, yes. Because if it was up to you, we're 6 foot under already. We're dead and buried and gone. Gone.
Last one with Alex.
So if that was the case, I mean, we'd have to get some respirators out or something down there, all right, to put life back in people.
Last one with Alex.
It's hard to
you better make it a good one now because I'm about half fired up here.